Now, with an aim to spread awareness around food safety and nutrition, Tetra Pak is carrying out its Right to Keep Food Safe initiative across 10 cities in India. Take a look at the highlights of the events held in Delhi and Jaipur.
Tetra Pak, a leading food processing and packaging solutions provider, recently brought its Right to Keep Food Safe initiative to an enthusiastic audience in Delhi and Jaipur.
We believe that if we are able to empower mothers with the right knowledge about what makes food safe, then they will be enlightened and then they can go out and spread the message to many, hopefully many thousands of moms.
The campaign in Jaipur saw its brand ambassador Aditi Govitrikar encouraging mothers to make informed choices on food and nutrition.
I feel that we mothers need to be aware of the choices that we make where food is concerned. So this initiative where I get to travel and interact with mothers and make them conscious as well, that gives me great joy.
Good afternoon, Delhi.
Parizat Zurabian took center stage at the Right to Keep Food Safe initiative in Delhi.
This can be the start of a revolution.
As she motivated mothers to enroll for a unique online course on food safety called Nutrition Quotient.
This whole campaign kind of is creating an awareness amongst mothers. It gives them the knowledge and helps them to equip themselves with what's right, what's wrong. There's a whole Nutrition Quotient course that this campaign has launched, so every single mother can know what's correct nutritionally for their child.